perfect nights in the NBA. We welcome you to the All-Star Game on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. Tonight, we'll see the East All-Stars playing against the West All-Stars. Hold on, folks. We expect a wild ride. This could be one of the more impressive All-Star games we've seen. The way these teams have been selected, the amount of talent on the floor, it's generated a lot of anticipation. And tonight, the main event. Kenny, do you like the new format for choosing All-Star teams?
Might be interesting, just because it's new. Different player combinations, but I'm not sold on it yet.
You know, I think it could make things more competitive, but at the end of the day, the game is still about having fun, Ernie.
If you had the first pick, if you were one of the captains for the All-Star,
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Everybody on ball.
Welcome to our coverage of the NBA All-Star Game with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg. This is Kevin Harlan.
And guys, this really sets up to be an incredible night in terms of excitement. From the coaches to the players, to us here in the booth, I mean, this is such a fantastic event to be a part of.
Mm-hmm. Guys, it really is the greatest All-Star game in all of sports, in my opinion. We have the best players in the NBA at the peak of their powers. I mean, I can't wait to see what this year's game has in store for us.
All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. And the West All-Stars, looking at who they've got. We've got Durant. Steph Curry's out there with Wall. Then it's Harden. And it's Leonard in at the five spot.
And this has become one of the must-see events of the year, which is obvious by all the star power in attendance here tonight.
Well, certainly the Hollywood crowd is on hand. The biggest names from the sports world, music stars. Everybody wants to be a part of All-Star Week.
Harden the pass to Durant.
I love this event so much because it combines the world-class ability of these players with the freedom of the playground.
Yep, it's the greatest and certainly the most fun pickup game these players will ever play in.
And here is James. Kawhi Leonard getting his three to go. Stolen by Durant. Harden outside. Lets it go with a three. Rebound by the East All-Stars. Loads it up for Davis. Back to Anthony. Little over a minute 30 into this first quarter. Down to five on the shot clock. He kicks to Antetokounmpo. And the three off target. And so it's Harden bringing it up for the West All-Stars. Durant with a wide open look. No good on the triple.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Anthony looking it over. Over in the corner, out of the Kumbo. Back to Anthony. Here's Davis, and it's Davis with the jam.
Just so resourceful as a player. Davis gets the job done inside in all sorts of ways. And that's one of them right there, crashing the offensive glass, getting that second chance bucket.
Here's Wall. After the basket by the East All-Stars on the other end, here's Leonard, rebounded by Anthony.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on him.
And finished off by Davis.
Oh, the alley-oop connection. That's All-Star play at its best.
And that was an Unleash Chaos moment indeed. What a spectacular play. Sponsored by Under Armour Hover Habit. Curry outside. He's off on that one. The East All-Stars go the other way with it. And here's the fast break. Davis leading the way. Curry with the steal. Here's Harden. Rebound by the East All-Stars. There's the lob into the Kumbo. Great communication on the alley-oop.
And you can sense they're starting to take charge here.
You know, they seem to be on the same page out there, Greg. I mean, definitely the momentum is with them.
So the timeout taken here, the first for the West All-Stars.
Yeah, he's got to make some adjustments here. Just too easy to score in the lane against them right now.
Yeah, there's no reason why they should be scoring at will down there easily as they have. I mean, they've got to be
quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. And so Antetokounmpo will bring it up for the East All-Stars. Offensive rebound. That's tipped. Curry with the steal. Here's the break. Kicks it out to Leonard. Wide open. And he comes up with the deuce. Leonard's got 5 points so far.
And he's been a gem this year. I mean, there have been so many highlights for him all over the first half of this season.
And I've got a feeling, Greg, he's just getting warmed up. I think he'll be even better after the All-Star break.
Nice shot by James.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Yeah, shots falling. Off to a very good start offensively as a result.
Harden has a wide open look. Misses the three.
He's not shooting a high percentage right now, and part of the reason could be that his shot quality is poor, and he's just got to be a little smarter about his shots.
Oh, great ball movement there.
And so here are the West All-Stars. 9-point game to the inside. It's Solomon to Antetokounmpo, and here's the fast break. The shot's good from LeBron. James has got his second bucket of the game to go.
And the defense looks soft early on. They've got to sum it up. A little more sense of urgency.
Yeah, they've got to do a little more to disrupt their offensive rhythm, too. That's what they want. A good look from the mid-range game? Hey, but unfortunately, they came up empty.
And the rebound goes to the West All-Stars.
Man, right play, wrong result on that one. Generally, you knock those down.
Not much else you can do there. I mean, that's what you want. Too bad they weren't able to finish it off.
And here's Ball outside. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound. He's with the ball. They're on a 16-5 run here. Goes up on the wing. And Anthony gets it to go on the assist by James.
Timely passing leads to assists. And that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
Now here's Wall. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. And it's Leonard missing.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It's on Kawhi Leonard. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the East All-Stars.
They pounded the ball inside in the first half, forcing the D to collapse, and that frees up the shooters going forward.
They've been distributing the ball really well tonight, too. I mean, a decent number of assists so far for them.
Timeout called here. The West All-Stars decide to talk it over. Now let's send it over to David Aldridge, who was able to talk with head coach Luke Walton.
And he's completely unconcerned with the game's outcome. He said, I'm really worried about only two things, that everyone gets enough time on the floor and that nobody gets hurt. Sounds right to me, Kevin. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Shot's good by Durant.
Yeah, you look at the way Kevin Durant releases it so high, makes it hard to block, which is why he's such an efficient inside scorer.
And James throws it down.
Methodical in their approach. They have absolutely owned this first quarter.
And I tell you what, Greg, they've worked hard for this lead. Their play calling has been superb, and the execution even better.
Anthony kicks to LeBron. Offensive rebound. Another shot. And the shot is good. Six points for Flash.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Taken away by Anthony. And here's the break. And LeBron throws it down.
Aggressive coming out of the gate here, guys. Wow.
Tone setting, that's what I call it. Grabbing this one by the throat early on and then squeezing it hard.
And Leonard gets it to go.
Leonard has really become so good at catching and firing. I mean, he doesn't allow the defense any time to alter a shot.
Anthony against Leonard. Antetokounmpo finds Anthony. Shoots over Leonard. And the rejection by Leonard. And there's the whistle. That goes on Flash. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And you know, the officials not giving their whistles much of a workout here tonight. Very few fouls. Being called.
And most of that.
stands one of the toughest offensive players in the league. They've been doing a great job shutting down James Harden. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And let's go back to a terrific pass that we're calling tonight our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Yeah, that's just a brilliant read of the defense. I mean, it was also excellent anticipation of the movement of his teammates before the pass. Just great harmony on all sides.
Welcome, everyone, back to our coverage of the NBA All-Star Game. A great night of basketball here on 2K Sports.
And we're seeing some world-class basketball being played here tonight.
That's exactly what you'd expect coming from the absolute greatest players on the planet.
On the court for the West All-Stars, getting the fourth quarter going. Paul George is out there with Karl Anthony Towns. Then there's Oladipo, and it's Wall, and it's Cousins in at the five down low. And the East All-Stars making a change here. Fultz has checked in. Here's Anthony. And the layup is good. Anthony's got 29 in the game.
And it's coming easy for them right now. Five baskets in a row in the paint.
And I say, hey, if it keeps working, go to it. Stay with it. I mean, until the defense responds and provides more resistance, keep making them pay.
And Anthony sends it back. And he recovers it. And so it looks like it'll be still with the West All-Stars. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. Wall wide open. Off target from outside.
Well, you see the struggles he's having getting anything to go.
Yeah, I'm sure he's frustrated, Greg, because nothing is falling right now. But he's going to keep chipping away at it, and that's the attitude. Stay with it.
This NBA, Clark, amazing. The potential now for some players to play into their 40s. In fact, we're seeing a couple guys in their 40s playing right now and playing well.
Yeah, you know, I thought about it when we started to see this influx, Kevin, of high school players coming into the league at 19, 20, 21 with the advancement in nutrition knowledge and training methods and preservation of the body and taking care of it, that we might see more longer careers. But if you start at 21 and play 15 years, that's still only 36. So I think we're going to see some more guys in the 40s, but I still think it's going to be a small number by and large.
Anthony down low. He's guarded by Cousins. And that one's good, Anthony. Anthony's got 4 points in the quarter.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Yeah, you know, John Wall is so masterful as a floor general. He's a real maestro out there, terrific at finding the open guy on time and on target.
Anthony against George. And Anthony gets it to go. Anthony's got 33.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
And so here are the West All-Stars. And George kicks to Oladipo. Cousins against Anthony. Passes it to Towns. Back to Cousins. No good on the three.
He's not exactly striping them from deep. He had 1 3-ball in the first half. Still bageled in the second.
George against Mitchell. Got a piece of it. And stolen by Cousins. And now here's George, the fast break opportunity.
Seems to get better every year from outside. Oladipo feeling comfortable pulling the trigger.
Fultz kicks to Davis. Mitchell against Oladipo. Inside. Kicks it out to Mitchell. That one falls, coming off Anthony's feet. That's now 8 points for Donovan Mitchell.
And he can smell blood in the water. Excellent finish.
Yeah, no let up. The killer instinct on display, trying to put this team away. I love the tenacity.
And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for the East All-Stars. They've allowed just 7 points here in the fourth quarter.
Well, I tell you, I like seeing Fultz score the basketball. He's got a lot of ways he does it. He's not afraid to pull it from here, or really anywhere for that matter.
And Oladipo kicks to Cousins. Wall, no luck. Cousins against Anthony, and it's Mitchell with the jam.
He pulls off the Houdini to make that catch and slam it through.
Stupendous alley-oop.
And the crowd got their jaws dropped on that one. Total disbelief.
Over to the left wing. Oladipo against Mitchell. Outside, George. Five to shoot. Wall dishes to Cousins. Gets that one through the hole. Make him now 7-13 in this game. Here are the East All-Stars. Great communication on the alley-oop.
Oh, can we get a load of that one? Take that play and put it in the alley-oop textbook, boys.
Perfectly done. You're right. He put it on a platter for him.
And a nice touch on the finish.
And there's the whistle. That goes on flat. It's